Have y'all won any? Yo. They're banding now. You're up to bat, man. Don't mess it up.
Or you could just not go near Nemakoa.
All right, let's be honest. Pick front line. Do it.
Do not.
Oh, yeah, put the hat on. Put the hat on. It's great. I like that hat.
Launch sequence activated.
Dude, I'm gonna look at this low tier. Oh, you can't see. I'm in a low tier ass game right now. There's two diamonds on the red team, and a bronze and two golds, and then I have two golds and two plats on my team. I got two plats and two golds on my team. On the other team, there's two diamonds, two golds, and a bronze. I'm in the lowest of. Yeah, on the other team, in my rank game. In my not minute Q rank game. Look at my stream. He's not even there.
Open the rear hatch.
On his stream, he got up to get water, I think, or something.
I'm afraid I can't do that.
When in doubt, play Ruckus and
get
Farm.
Get over the spawn doors right now!
I still like you. Waiting for you. Yeah. I got a bronze on my rank game on another
Five,
team.
Four,
no one on my team gonna
three,
buy items?
Two,
that's great.
What?
This is not buying any items. Oh my god, dude. Two people didn't buy items on my team.
Bye-bye.
And here the story begins, as the prime blood has been spilled.
Dude, I'm just fucking farming. Parker, you need to come watch my stream. Yeah. He said y'all assholes kicked him out of the party. Hugo's ass is washed.
Few kills at the same time.
I've double killed this Victor and Genos a whole bunch of times in a row. I didn't die, dude. I'm 11-0. Look at that. The war is not funny. Yo, Ruckus and Carrie, dude. Are you gonna buy an item, Grok? Or are you just gonna play itemless? Oh, yeah. Oh. My Grok buys. Doesn't have an item. My Grok buys. Morale boost. Kill the heal.
Spawning in 15 seconds.
Wrecker 1. Those are the items he chose to buy after not buying any items the whole game. My Leon's got Chronos
5,
too.
4,
my Inara's
3,
got Chronos 2.
2, 1.
I'm the only one with Kot 2. And then I got a Nimble Haven Wrecker Shaolin. Oh my god, come on, Grok, I didn't hear them. I mean, there's a lot of little things.
It's working! By Jove, it's working!
My god, Nara on my team, why the fuck did you put the rock wall in front of me? You have a Kanessa in your rank game?
Hide me.
Oh wait. Yeah, that's crazy. I would have tilted if I got a down one.
Enemy killing spree.
Why is the enemy Genos running a cripple?
Seconds remaining.
Two kills remaining.
The same time. That's five in a row. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Overtime, hurry your butt up! Enemy double kill. Enemy triple kill.
Lost that point. I'd have tilted a little bit. Would have tilted.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds. Three, two, one.
Enemies on the right flank.
Kills at the same time. Killing spree.
Dude, I just fragged out, Zilchi. Just fucking fragged out in that game.
I like my blades fast and my base down low.
The other team had two diamonds, two golds, and a bronze.
Time, hurry your butt up.
I had two platinums and two golds on my team, dude. That's their low tier fucking ranking I got. Yeah. I'll wait for you. Hurry up, dude. What the fuck? Oh, I gotta get some water anyways. I wanna see how much damage I did first, though. Appreciate the follow, Gio. I've been trying to stream a lot. I've been fucking there. 62,000. Oh, the Shaolin out damaged me though.
Where are you going?
Alright, Gio, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water and wait for him to finish his game. We're gonna do. Oh, it says scrim still. I might need to change the title though.
What the fuck? What was this? Oh.
I think now I'm going up there. I'm not going up.
Alright, I'm gonna get some water.
This is some shit. Why am I team gonna kill me like that?
Don't die, Bernardo! Don't die!
Oh, that's a bomb. Nothing I can do about that one. Oh, he healed himself. What a fruit. I hate that character so much. Oh. Oh shit, I just fed the Zen a little bit.
The what?
I'm ulting that. Damn it. That's in. There he is. My autos are all over.
I'm gonna play some. I don't know. I don't know if I wanna play Fortnite or Power Rangers right now.
Two.
That counter though.
What a what? Who's a who?
Why do you why? I don't really like eating on stream, but
I'm hungry.
Oh, he did. Oh, he has resilience. Oh no. I cannot hit her, like my autos are terrible.
Jeez.
Yeah, Canessa. Canessa to the rescue. Bam boom. Bam boom. You can heal yourself or die. Hey! Damn. I think that must be a Saris player. I just wasted my invis.
You see nothing. You see nothing.
Oh. In my audio, it was way over on my side. Like, that's where I heard that. I should have got blast damage reduction. Oh, well. Androxus. Oh. Let's push this bad boy. He's going to counter. Or not. Ooh. This is in. What? She died in Fernando. I saw that shit. Can you LOS Fernando's ult? Because that was the only way she died right there. That's really weird. Hootie Woody.
Yeah, so I was playing this kid for honor and I fucking... He played me with three different champs, and on the third champ, after the second time I beat him, like the second round, he fucking quit. And I sent him a heart. He said, "Leave me alone." I said, "Aw." He said, "I was going to say something else, but I'm not going to be toxic." I said, "You're right. It's 2018. You rock."
She died right before he ulted. Yeah, I mean, I guess. I guess that's what it had happened, but I don't exactly agree with it. Okay. It bounced. My brain. I can't handle it. I don't know what happened. He countered my ult, so it went back towards us instead of going down the hallway behind him, which is where I wanted it to go. I guess. God, that pisses me off. That was such a good ult, dude. He had been saving that for so long. I shouldn't have used Invis so early. No! Shock it back up. No, he's not. This Bomb King saved his ult for so long just so he could get play the game.
Smart man.
Wow, we almost got wiped there. Oh, I just saw Shaka come back to his webcam. Shaka, come back. Honestly, guys, I'm just sick of playing Seris. I'm not even going to lie.
I can imagine. Seris can eat my ass. Fuck, I got a cozy campfire. Yeah.
You're playing Fortnite?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm on.
Yep. Yeah. In some solos right now. Yeah, hop on.
But I also want to play ranked. Uh-oh.
You ready?
Yeah, let's see if we can get a game ranked win. But I'm going to play Fortnite.
Okay.
Dude, I'm so good at that game. Gross.
Fucking another shield and another green AR. I'm pimping right now. I'd like some purple in my life, but that's okay.
Dude, you're appearing offline.
Am I really?
Yeah, you're all the way at the bottom of the list. I was like going all the way down there.
I forgot I was a Prune level one. Whoops.
I'm surprised that Hypo hasn't blown up the group chat yet.
I'd be happier if you
did. I see you, bitch. Looking up on that roof.
Oh, shit.
Much TP? 43 TP at Masters? How much I need 167 is number one in Masters. It's hard. No, Gustavo's.
Oh, he's got me boogieing down.
Wow, dude, the Gustavo guy that always plays fucking Shaolin is 30th in Grandmasters. You know that?
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just took a fucking green AR now. Or a blue AR, fucking gold sniper. These fucking bitches just got popped. Alright, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here now. perfect shape right now, dude. I got a yellow sniper, blue AR, full shield, four small shields.
Do not fail me.
He hit me with a boogie bomb and then ran away. Like he could have
scared.
Do I want to risk getting into this house and looking for a chest? I do. I'm gonna be even more greedy. Actually, no, I don't even hear one, so fuck that. I'm out.
I'm the 12th ranked Fernando, dude.
Hey. I was at number 2 Shaolin, but I think some people started playing. I took a couple of L's too. It's hard to fucking get leaderboards in solo queue.
73 and 45.
I was at like 10 on Lex and like 2 on Shaw. I gotta get back on the grind. On the comp grind.
I'm 113 and 72 of the Ruckus.
Nice.
13 and 15 with Torvald. 10 and 10 with Makoa. 7 and 8 with Aron. 2 and 1 with Barrick. 42 and 34 with Ash. I used to be really, really good with Ash. When she was CCMU'd. Dude, this same dude comes in my stream like every like 20 minutes, dude, and sub and hits the giveaway command and then leaves. hits the giveaway command and then leaves.
And I just picked up a scar. Spot them coming around into the bomb site. Off this dude, I just
there is. There's the first kill. Edwards arrived, and Zeus just playing to survive. He wanted that angle, and he's got it at the end of the day. And there goes Dennis as well.
Oh, that was a great sequence from Zeus. He managed to fall off the box at a perfect
time. Yeah, you laugh, you stupid bot.
I got 217 rounds, a fucking purple scar, gold sniper, 10 small shields.
Right, you ready to attack this turn?
You still playing the duelist game?
Yeah. I like it. I like the 8-bit stuff.
Shit's so hard, dude. I gave up and uninstalled it. It was too hard, dude.
Holy fuck, I have to go for more. Damn, I see a bush. Running bush, hello Mr. Bush, I see
planning.
You.
I'm faking the plant, sorry. Are you planning, eh?
Does he see me?
Should I push him or plan A?
Got it. 2 we can do, alright? Come on, we got it. The desperality of these kids, I know, they're disrespecting the fucking shit out of it, huh?
Search and destroy.
Boom. Hey, what's up, Olega Top?
We're going. Run double hit middle with me?
Line. Yeah.
I'd love.
It's okay. I'm just gonna kill it. Oops.
I don't understand the I never could understand the strategy for that game. I only ever played the Lionheart people though. Or the guy you get at the beginning or whatever.
Wow.
Yeah. Just gotta kill the enemy boss.
I knew that. They always have like some crazy comeback though that when I start winning.
Are you getting on Fortnite or are you still playing Pele?
I want to play a ranked game first. Right. At least.
7 minutes and 30 seconds into a queue. God.
Victory! Ooh, I get to go first. I don't like that.
Are you playing ranked? You're in bronze division? So was I, dude. I was like last place in bronze division, too. Keep up.
Yep, keep up.
They're banning now.
Who's the master mechanic? Is that Beric?
You're up to bat, man. Don't mess it up.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Just ban Sky because no one can handle him in this game.
It's the truth.
So short.
Yeah, that short got some mic.
Please let me get Genos.
Good, at least. We got one person.
He plays Buck, then it's a pretty good match.
Alright, let's be honest. Do it.
No, I think he's a pain in the butt.
Oh yeah, put the hat on.
I guess I'm blaming
the hat. It's great.
Even though I didn't
like that.
I played it, Tyler. Sorry.
Don't worry. Oh, you should have played someone like a pocket me, dude. No, I had a Grok healer last game, and I still died twice and had like 90k damage when we won.
You guys, Tyra, we're good.
You get what? Tyra?
No, short. Grab Tyra.
They're talking about grabbing Tyra, dude. Headbutt one of them.
I don't want to go Andrew.
Oh, you're not an Andrew player, King Ninja.
You don't? Or you don't?
You're not an Andrew player.
No, I said I do want to grab Andrew.
You're not the Andrew player we need.
Well, because Tyra, you grab Andrew.
Yeah, he wants to play a little.
I know.
I'll hold point down.
Oh.
Okay.
He's going to hold point. Okay, so what I'm doing is flying into the Drogos and killing him, it looks like. What map is this, Stonekeep?
Yeah. Hey, I'm going to bed after this. I'm fucking tired. I'm debating whether to call out of work tomorrow.
You should go to bed.
I'll go to Terminus too. Oh wow, I'll go to Terminus. So,
oh snap, okay. I get what they're doing, but they're not gonna get this because I could take legs. Problem. Andrew. I'm gonna take Andrew first though.
This Terminus trades me again, dude. I'm gonna kill him.
Cancel. I don't mean to trade with you, dude.
He said he didn't mean to. Oh,
I
you can hear me.
I kept on trying to trade with Shock, because I'm trying to change my outfit. He's not trying to trade with me.
Trying to change my outfit.
He's got like a dip in or something.
Launch sequence activated.
Ah. All right, so we're definitely
took my Genos.
We're definitely better than all of them. We've seen this guy's ass. You should be able to frag this game, dude, against these people.
I hope so.
They're all bad, I dude. So. I just beat the true maniac person and the boss guy and the little monkey guy.
I'm just going to stay on point and hope Terminus does the same thing.
I'm going right into the back line, dude. I'm going to kill... I'm going to get right at Genos and shoot him in the head a whole bunch. I'm hoping Terminus puts up his shield thing so I can slide in behind him. Nank rights!
Right. Excuse me.
Battle is beginning. I'm gonna need you to get caught quick, dude.
Yeah.
So I doubt
Pyra
is gonna get it either. This is what happened last game, dude. No one fought fucking.
She got it.
Oh, thank God, dude.
All right, I don't know. Andrew got fucking Haven, but
yeah, dude. No
fuck. You don't even get rejuve.
Five.
Oh, he's just getting
four,
one. Okay.
Three.
Whatever.
Two.
Little monkey.
Come on, Terminus. Bring your ass. Why am I ahead of you?
Drop, man.
You're
gonna have to go get a little monkey.
Hold him in 4 seconds.
Now that's out of the way. Let's play for real.
It was only me, you, and Terminus, dude. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Yeah. The whole team just died. What the hell?
Darkness. I literally got Lex and someone else one hit.
I want to play some. Come. I feel. Hey, look. I feel Dodger's dumb and
dead.
Oh my God!
It's their frontliner.
I'm saving Terminus right now.
It's fine. There's Drogus is up top. One hit. I'm going to go get him.
He is still one hit. Though.
Flying away, I can't get to him.
Oh my God,
enemy killing spree.
Oh, it's the Ying, dude. Ying's just not good. What is her?
Oh my God, get
it!
Killing spree!
Oh shit, dude. That's three dead.
I need to heal bad, dude. Are you anywhere near me?
I'm coming right now.
Overtime, hurry your butt up!
Oh, I just dove on your totem, dude.
2 seconds left.
The payload.
I don't see this leg. The leg is hiding from me, bro.
Leg is trying to peek me.
I got one shot. Two times, right?
And nobody fucking. Hey, they're behind us. They're behind us in the high ground. I just had a bad dash.
He's going for you.
Oh, fuck!
Enemy killing spree!
It was delayed, dude. Fucking the fog party.
This is not even that good as me, bro.
No. She's alright, she's an average player.
Oh, no.
Wow. How did he get away, dude? I had the back out completely, me and you.
Oh my God,
let them get on a ramping.
Oh, did he hit you with that?
Yeah.
Hey, this, I'm gonna go long. We shouldn't fight in that little area.
Be able to win though. Lex is behind me. You got it. Come back to me.
Where is he? There he is. There goes in there.
Where is he?
Ultimate is ready. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, I might tote him down anyway.
I got ult in a second. Hey, Lex is back right. In that gap.
Oh
30 seconds remaining.
Wow, bro.
Enemy double kill.
God damn it, dude. I didn't know he was gonna
fly, apparently.
I didn't know he was gonna hold.
Oh, my bad.
I didn't.
15 seconds remaining.
I guess I pressed Y.
Even... 10.
What is Terminus
9,
holding for, dude?
8.
Thought
seven,
process didn't even.
6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1.
Oh my god.
Ying just got away.
I know, dude. Look at the Mitchell
Lee,
dude.
Spree.
Why are we Tyro?
No.
All
clients,
knowing they
may become prey. Just let him cap it. Just let him stop it. Because there's no point in getting him credit. So.
Hey, what's up, Mr. Savage?
I just need Terminus to stay on point. We can just stay there. Let everyone else go everywhere else.
Alright, so I'm not diving the back line again because no one came with us.
Yeah, no, no.
Or they all died behind us, dude. I don't know.
I hate seeing all those numbers up there. I'm not used to that shit.
It's a box. Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Why don't we have caught?
Frank left.
Chuck, you don't even need the fucking Master Rider, bro. I'm gonna be on point. I just need you to kill him.
Oh
five,
my god, shut
four,
up. You don't know what
three,
you're talking about.
Two, one.
I don't need the Master Rider.
He's buying a Master Rider. He doesn't need Master Rider. He just needs to kill him.
Oh my god. He just needs to kill him.
They didn't get out of
here. I'm trying to keep this turn.
Enemy
slow,
killing spree. Enemies behind us.
Good kill, good kill.
I killed the legs.
Why is Terminus not on the point?
Ultimate is ready.
He needs a heal. He's fucking high.
The Tori behind the girl.
Oh, you got him, damn it. I wanted him. Nah, that's no big deal. I'm glad the motherfucker's dead. Oh, the guy's got killed.
Enemy killing spree.
Come on, man. Get that Geno sometime.
I'm trying, man.
Dude, why?
Oh, dude, you got away at one hit again.
Are you winning the stun card or damage reduction? Oh, you could have went stun, but that's like the best card.
Yeah, good shit, good shit.
Not Lex off, Lex is high ground. I'm going high ground. I'm gonna start this fight up here.
Ultimate is ready. I gotta go out.
This Terminus, man, what is he doing? He's pissing me off so much. Oh my god.
They run back to help their teammates.
He's
playing
so
much.
Let them get our ramp.
That's Droga's hold down, dude. I just dodged it, but he killed
enemy
me.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh my god.
He killed all of us. What's up, man?
Our tire's about to get sold by Ying, look. Oh, never mind.
I'm Genos. But yeah. Terminus is throwing.
Enemy
man.
Double kill.
Mindlessly. If he ults, you motherfucker. Ying's behind.
Woo! Turned on it. Where'd she go?
Oh my god!
Where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
Oh 30 seconds remaining.
I'm dead.
No,
I'm
bringing him to him. Yeah.
15 seconds remaining.
Right. Guess what? I got Master Rider because that's what you do.
10.
Oh, Andrew
nine,
just took the longest
eight,
route to you, dude.
7. 6.
Hey, we're five strong though.
Four,
Lex fine.
Three.
Yep, we're all
two,
here.
1.
kill that look.
Overtime, hurry your butt up!
What?
Lex is weak.
Oh, dude, that's bullshit. I went in the air, dude. You should have. Does that go? Does it shoot all the way up like that?
Let them get on a ramp.
Well, it hit all of y'all. It hit all of us. I thought I could fly over it. I almost got a ult.
No, it hits. It doesn't. It's not like a projectile. If you're low health and he's in your sight, you're fucking dead.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
That sucks. God, dude, we were about to push that motherfucker. Now he's got like another ult charge almost because he killed three people with the son of a bitch.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds. Enemies on the left
flank. Alright, so I'm just gonna go staircase and get my ult and then choose someone to blow up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
They're going right. They have to be going right.
Yep, they're here.
Oh, I hate that. Didn't mean to do that.
Enemy double kill.
Terminus, you're doing so much, attacking the Makoa. Like, it's amazing. It's amazing. All five teammates are alive.
Oh man, he killed me through it, dude.
Wow. Enemy is unstoppable? Is that good? Is that bad?
He's on the left. We have time to get back in there.
Ultimate is ready.
Ultimate. The zoning ult. Work. Someone behind us. Jeez, I almost died.
Ooh. Oh, get over there Drogos. And escort the dang payload.
Don't you do it, Terminus. Don't you fucking do it.
Oh my god, Lex just killed me, dude. Kill the Ying, please.
We got him.
Did you kill the Ying?
Makoa's one shot on there. There he is. I have a heal after the payload.
I think
the
teleport behind
you. How'd she teleport behind you?
She got a fucking Ying down behind you. Goddamn. Boom.
I don't even know if we should ult here or not. I think we might be able to break it if I ult, but I don't know if I can get it back in time.
No, I'll save it.
Oh, Ying.
I'm ulting. Yeah. I'm going up.
Killing spree.
Let's go.
I'm not surprised.
Yep, that's my Andrew, guys. I play a lot of characters.
George! Shut the fuck. This nigga said, that's my Andrew.
Did you hear that, guy? Yeah, that's my Andrew, guys. It's all me.
Overtime, hurry your butt up!
I bet you your ass. Look! Aw, oh, man!
How did you see? Teleport behind?
He was in here, dude.
No, you hear that? Teleported without an illusion behind me. I was like, how did you get behind me?
Yeah, some. That's my Andrew.
I bet you your ass out damaged him. I bet you out damaged him.
No, I don't. I don't doubt that.
Oh, it was Grock, though, huh?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I think he did.
I did. Ah, fucking hey, that's good stuff. All right, I'm gonna put my clothes in the laundry. All
right, you about to get on Fortnite?
Alright, let's do this.
Are you still playing or are you going to Fortnite?
Let's do another one.
Alright.
Is Trap still here?
No, I think Trap left.
Oh, he did leave. Well, that was kind of the only reason I was going to Fortnite, so I could play some duos.
I'm part of the event.
Well, just give me the ruckus, dude.
I can carry decently on Genos, too, but I haven't played Genos.
Let's see, how many games?
He's not even on my history.
God.
It's all Serious and Grock.
Please. Focus now. 35th.
I used to be in the 30s, but probably not anymore. I haven't played ranked in so long. 66th, Genos.
I think I'm on the Genos board, you don't know.
I want to be on the Saris leaderboard, but I'm not.
Maybe I'm not, dude. I'm 15 and 11. Dude, I'm 2 and 9 with Saris, dude. I'll do so good on Saris, and I'll lose every game. In ranked, I don't know why.
Taya's 19. Look how many games she's played. Oh.
In what? In what? Ying?
As Ying. I think that's over four. Yeah, it's over 400 Ying games in ranked.
What is she ranked?
Insanity. 19th. That is insanity. I thought I liked Ying. Shit. Dama's my best rating.
I think Fernando's on. I'm 7-2 with Tyra.
What was that? What was it?
Oh my god, dude, what is this? What is this queue?
Seems pretty normal to me.
Hey, I don't work tomorrow, so hit me up if you're trying to run some rank before you go into work.
Oh, yeah. I haven't played before. I haven't played before work in a long time.
Let me know. I'm down for it.
He's dead asleep. He's comfy up there.
And
I was totally ready to keep scrimming.
I know. God, it's cute, dude.
Yeah, this is not okay.
Did you see Miracle's new team? Skeppy, Trenzaq, Soldierbot, Chichu.
Jesus.
They still won't beat Elevate. Trenzaq's weak.
Yeah, I don't know. It's going to be tough to get up there.
Trenzaq's real weak, because every time I play in a 10s lobby on him, he gets slayed on. Ten-minute queue, here we come.
Hey.
All these motherfuckers better hit the A button.
This didn't go longer than that. What the hell is that?
Your team's banning for
oh,
you.
Oh, he's gonna take my gym.
They're banning now.
He's the ascended dude.
Acrylite, hey, what's up, dude?
Sure enough.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Alright, let's be honest. Pick front line.
How goes the rent grind? One win, one loss, I guess. So far.
Oh yeah, put the hat on. Put the hat on, it's great. I like that hat.
I guess I'll just damage.
Whatever you can play.
What's good on Servant Beach?
Mobility. Buck. Drogos. Leon.
Victor's like the only one. Victor's the only one I can do. I could maybe do Leanne, but not. I'm doing Victor. Fuck you.
God, dude.
I could.
Yeah, you should have played fucking Pip, dude. Are you any good with Pip?
I could have done Pip.
Yeah.
Well, if we lose, you can blame me.
No, we ain't gonna lose. I'm gonna carry the hell out of this game.
Well, I got Jenna, so...
Oh, Knessa, dude. She's mine, dude. Dude.
That's a confident fucking Knessa.
Flanker. I want a flanker. Oh, God. The newbiest team we've ever had. A bunch of hit scan.
I should have won Tyra to counter the Grok, honestly.
Oh yeah, true. We don't have any fucking CC. Set up CC.
Six wins, one loss on Pip and ranked. Saved your Masters the other day with it. Nice, dude. I should have gone Pip. Xena's gonna be the only.
He's gonna be fucking heavily annoying, running in front of me the whole time while I'm trying to shoot.
I should have just gone Wayne. I need more practice with those characters anyway.
Leanne's pretty easy. I'm pretty good. I'm really good with her, actually.
I just wasn't super confident. Oh, he took the Genos for that guy?
Launch sequence activated.
They're queuing together. The Lavender Gym. Dude, that's someone's Smurf, I think.
You don't have a flanker for Knessus? I mean, if she can aim, it might be hard. Yeah.
Tell him to watch the Ruckus flank.
I might be flank Victor, you know?
Yeah. Dude, I think the Lavender Gym, I think she's like a Smurf. Or him. Mm. I think it's someone's Smurf, like Yingbot or someone.
Permanently activate Hexafire!
That is against my programming.
I don't like our team anymore.
Why?
I don't have faith in myself. God, immunity in our end, I mean totem Grok. Lavender is not a Smurf, he keeps me.
Get over the spawn doors right now!
Oh, so he's just bad then. I thought he was good. I thought it was Yingbot Smurf.
Four, three, two, one.
Uh-oh, we're split. Shock is hurting.
Are we on the point? What's going on?
No, they got it, dude. 70%.
Oh, fuck.
Rock.
Our Genos got fucking damage, dude.
Enemy double kill.
That's why I'm not getting no heal.
Yeah, and he didn't throw one on me the whole time.
That's crazy.
God damn,
I killed Knessa at the beginning of the game. Almost killed the Grok.
That person traded for the Genos. Okay.
Stay on target.
Oops.
Tilt, dude. More tilt.
We're good. We got the Grok. I'm going up for that Knessa right now.
I'm dead right now. Dude, they shoot the... Why do they shoot the fucking Zen? I don't understand that.
As soon as I noticed it, then was it.
Be careful now.
Fucking damage generals, god damn it.
I swear to god, dude.
The damage card with heal build.
Coming up middle.
Tyra, dude. Naru's fucking laggy.
Remaining.
That's his top right.
I'm trying to take care of top.
15 seconds remaining.
She's on the bridge.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, we about killed that Terminus, man. He got fucked up in the game right there.
No, I got sniped at the end.
Oh, did you? Oh, I thought you were about the Terminus. We about ripped him a new one.
Ultimate is ready.
Flank left.
We don't need to go on that open right side. Terminus is gonna have a field day with us.
Capture point right. Spawning in 15 seconds.
We're good at point, we get a point, she can't shoot us. We're up top of the middle.
Attack up the middle!
That's where she can't see you.
5, 4,
I gotta stay closer to y'all, because I killed her at the beginning of the game. And they won the point. She came down the road to fight me. Dude, Torvald's playing like a bitch, dude.
Yeah, because he doesn't have a goddamn heal.
Enemy killing spree.
Wow.
Defend
We're
the
literally going to lose. I can't believe that.
We both let that thing go on.
Yeah.
And then that Canessa fucking me because I wasn't paying any damage to her. So, I already won. God, that's so dumb.
Enemy killing spree.
I'm getting surrounded. I'm in a bad spot.
Yeah, you're cut off from him.
Trying to run. Trying to run.
That's a healer.
Got their tank. Massive ulting on top of it.
Me.
Yeah, I should ult her instead. I'm not using that ult, right? That ult. She's still one shot. Nice. There we go.
Enemy killing spree.
Oh my god.
What?
Thank you, ally.
I dashed off, dude.
I don't know. I might be throwing this.
No, I dashed off the point right then.
Well, yeah, right there, but...
Like, no, everyone's going wrecker because we don't have a healer.
Yeah,
capture
right.
Point spawning in 15 seconds.
Dude, he has a Terminus ult, and I'm really scared to ult near him because of it.
5,
you know.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Here if I don't, I am.
Bring it out the bingo!
I'm on the NR with you. Got it. I'm dead.
Yeah, that's shooting me from somewhere else.
Nice.
Good shit.
I'm coming up. Permanent.
Let them get on the ramp. Come on.
Goddamn Zen, man. Oh, he's getting the Zen up.
Enemy is unstoppable? Is that good? Is that bad? Oh,
Terminus
come on!
Fucking,
I threw a little bit, but that general's without heal, like, why? Look at me.
Well, Torvald
why?
Had to, Torvald had to play aggressive, now. And he didn't. He had to play aggressive, and he